So for the back layer, you turn in and you iron. And you do the same for the front layer. So for the front layer, you just take 1/2 inch and you fold twice. Same thing on both sides. Half a centimeter. So I'm going to sew on both of this. This is going to be the back of the mask. So like I said, for the back of the mask, you fold just to get like 1/2 centimeter, you fold and then you fold again. You fold it from the inside. And you do that on both sides. So this is going to be the front of the mask while this is going to be the back cover. So but now you turn them both, facing them, the front to the front, and then you have the inner part of both of them. So you try and put them together. Using our pins, you secure them round where you're going to sew. So now I've secured them, but I'm going to start from the edge here. I'm going to still sew about 1/2 centimeter from here to here. And I'm doing the same thing on the other side as well. So when you're done sewing both ends, then you turn the mask over. And you proceed to go iron.